I'm a huge Sasha Banks supporter, huge fan of The Legit Boss, and I would never imagine that I was gonna be able to interview her one-on-one.
Great.
Hell yeah, thank you. It's really an amazing thing. I have so many questions. I'm really ready to get into it.
Yeah, this is really cool.
We're rolling, give me a clap. Excellent.
What's happening, everybody? Welcome to We Have Cool Friends, our cool show where we talk to our cool friends about all the cool things they're doing. I'm Cool Greg, and with me today is the Legit Boss, Sasha Banks.
Hello.
I'm so happy to have you here. The kind of funny best friends know, but I don't think you understand how much of an honor this truly is.
Thank you.
I see you joke around with Vince a little more than I see other people. Can you explain that relationship at all?
I mean, since I came back, he gave me a really good contract. Mm-hmm. So we have just like this great relationship because, you know, we just talk money.
Yeah.
You know, he slides into my DMs. I'm like, hey, why are you in my DMs? Just send me a
That's
text,
crazy.
Dude. Just call me
I
up.
I didn't know you had to do that.
Oh, yeah.
So he sees our tweets? Is that what's going on?
I mean, he probably doesn't see your tweets. He probably just sees mine.
That's true.
I mean, look at this. This is Gucci.
Yeah.
With my dog on it. Vince got it for me.
Is there anything you want to recommend as far as like Netflix or Hulu that you're watching?
Well, on HBO, Euphoria was so good.
Really?
Oh my God, that show was amazing. And I just started watching the newer Veronica Mars because I was a big fan back in the day.
I love Veronica Mars.
As
close as I'll get to supporting a snitch. The new season? I haven't watched it.
I'm like so disappointed. What's the last video game I played? I feel like the last one that I played was against Bailey.
That was not long ago. So I'm thinking we're going to jump into a segment called This or That.
Okay.
So whichever one you feel like, top of your mind, just go for it. All right.
Okay.
So first one, water or wine?
I can't choose between that.
Really? You keep that on the under. I never see you talk about wine at all.
I love wine.
Really?
But I love water too.
iTunes or Spotify?
Spotify.
Tidal, look at you.
Yes.
I heard you. Snapdown or Raw?
Right now, Raw.
Raw.
Yeah.
There you go. And then, ooh, this is probably gonna be the hardest.
Okay.
Ryu or Bailey?
Oh!
Got it.
Whoa, that's a real one, huh?
Yeah.
No. 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 I love them both. All right.
Thank you so much for coming.
Thanks for having me. This is a really cool place.
Yeah. Hopefully, we can get her picture up there.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
I love that.
So, you guys, again, this has been We Have Cool Friends. Thank you so much for watching. You can follow me at Kinda Cool Greg on Twitter. You can follow her at
Sasha Banks WWE on Twitter and Instagram.
Let's get it. All right. So until next time, have a good day, y'all.
Yeah. Good job, guys.
Now, how legit was that? I can't remember a time I felt more like a boss. Thank you so much, Sasha, for coming through. Until next time, best friends, stay legit. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da